Iguanas are known for their prehistoric look due to their very long tails, pronounced scales, and spiky spines. They have extremely good eyesight and can see ultraviolet wavelengths. To see even more, they also have a very small third eye. This organ, called a parietal eye, is much more subtle than their two main eyes, usually looking like a spot located asymmetrically on the top of their head. It does have a subtle pupil and cornea, which don't see fully rendered images, but instead sense movement and luminance changes. Extrinsically, it is used as an additional defense mechanism to detect predators. Intrinsically, this eye, found in many reptiles, is linked to a small endocrine gland called the pineal gland, which can be found in the brain of mammals as well. Many ancient cultures through time have visualized a third eye on statues and deities as a mystical and esoteric concept said to provide a perception to higher states of consciousness beyond what even iguanas are capable of seeing. Sometimes hints to mankind's higher capabilities that go beyond the five senses can be found in unusual places. Just as in these ancient creatures, as they eat yesterday's rotting leftovers.